Overcrowding has become a growing problem in jails over the past few years. This past May, the Adair County Jail received a total of 90 new inmates. Many of those inmates are not first-time offenders. The biggest offense that the jail has seen in recent years is drug use. Sheriff Robert Hardwick says he's seen an increase of drug offenders who also commit other crimes like burglary or theft. He says, unfortunately, due to overcrowding, those criminals are soon back out on the streets and committing the same crimes.
Those individuals that broke into those places have long criminal records, and they're out here in our community. 97% of the 30,000 people that are in the Department of Corrections will come back to your home communities.
The Adair County Sheriff's Office is working hard to keep the community safe. If you have any tips regarding crimes or suspect suspicious activity, you're asked to contact the Sheriff's Office. Information on how to get a hold of an officer can be found on our website, heartlandconnection.com.